I can summarize in one phrase: we are progressing, the situation on the ground is better. Talk of buffer zones, firstly, is not on the table, and secondly, is an unrealistic idea by hostile countries and the enemies of Syria. This operation is a positive operation. It's a self-cleansing of the government, firstly, and the country generally.